Welcome back. Last episode, Cursed Flame died to a creeper. If you can outgear me, then... That's not really unfair if you just fell somewhere. The only reason I respawned him last time is because otherwise the entire season would have been ruined, which it still was, but I don't want a default win, so... did I block up that water source? It's not even in the staircase, what am I doing? Yeah, I did, darn. I wonder, though, if they were near me, because I saw Piggy up there. Oh, they must have been really close, then. Guess I'll just go up, then. I'll just look around. I said no killing until 30 minutes, so... Even if I see Piggy, I can't fight until... the next episode. So I guess Cursed Flame is stuck being a spectator, because he died again. Let's see. Oh, he left. Oh! Wait a minute, what? He was right above me the whole time? That's not very good. Because that means the piggy's around here somewhere. Where did he find a pumpkin? Alright, that's slightly concerning. Oh boy. Slamming things. Are we all in the same cave? Like... The map's small, but it's not that small. I see more creepers and stuff down there. So... If Cursed Flame died, like, right above where I was, then where's Piggy at? Cause... this... I don't think this was me. Maybe it was, but doesn't look like it. Shoot. Well, there's a twist. I thought that I assumed that they ran away from me and just happened to be near each other again, but I don't see any names anywhere. Maybe if I go up to the surface. How close am I? 57? Should be like right here then. Yeah, there we go. Alright, maybe if I go up here and I look like in the snow, then I'll be able to see it better. That's weird, though. That was me, I know that was me. See, I wish that they could, like, record these two, but they really can't, because that'd be interesting to see their perspectives of these. I'm not seeing a name tag, so... I mean, she can't be that far, though. Who knows, though. She's still at full health, so... If she's got, like, full iron armor, she could probably kill me. Especially if she surprise attacks me, like, Season 2. Man, Cursed Flame, though, always getting those PvE deaths. I guess I could just run around the map for a little while. I got nothing else really to do. It's really just the same. I really didn't need food, though. Although... Oh, I must have picked up his beef. That's why I have 14. I was like, I've never found a cow. How do I have more? Pig got a boo-boo right there. Not really sure what to do. I have one bone. Maybe if I happen to find a dog somewhere and get lucky, but that's incredibly unlikely, and I nearly fell into that hole. There are monsters below me. Oh yeah, that sounds like a whole horde of zombies. Now I wonder if... Were you near me? Yeah, okay, so... Maybe they just thought that they were close together. But they weren't. I mean, I don't know. I have no clue what happened on their ends. But I did find Curse Flame's stuff. Again, just like the last time he died to PvE. This is really gonna mirror season 1, isn't it? But much colder. Much sicker. Here's the border. Yep. I guess maybe I could go to 00 and build a house? That's what I did the last... or the first couple times, where I tried to build a house, but then I stumbled across Piggy and just decided to fight it out, because Cursed Flame died in that one first, too. And the second one, but I succeeded in building a house. I mean, I could very well lose this, keep that in mind. If I get surprise attacked, it's easily... a victory for Piggy right there. Assuming that she's got full gear. Like in season 2, because that one I nearly lost. I just barely clutched that victory. So, yeah. Shoot, I'm going the wrong way. Going the wrong way again. I think it's this way? Yes, it is. Zero right here, and oh, it's like right on the river, right here, okay. Boy. Okay, so I could like build a house right here, or, oh, what's, is that light? That seems like light. Is. Okay. So somebody was here at some point. They left a furnace behind. But question is, are they still here? It doesn't look like it because this cave doesn't go anywhere. So somebody already happened across the middle, and they seem to have left. See, it doesn't look like anyone went in here, did they? No, they did not. So, okay, I wonder who that was. Well, that's the end of episode 3. See you guys next time. Goodbye.